Die Fassadengestaltung wurde direkt.
The facade design was done directly in the architectural model in Archicad. We use this model for internal meetings, for the authorities, and also live with the client to find aesthetic solutions.
Die Segmentierung der Profilierung haben wir
klassisch. We developed the segmentation of the profile the old-fashioned way, in 2D. We then derived 3D elements to be able to use them in the model.
Und detaillierte Darstellungen sind bei der Modellierung.
Abstract and detailed representations were very helpful in the model. They made it possible to develop the facade design dynamically over a long period of time. Sustainability was very important right from the beginning. Materials had to be maintenance-free and durable. The elements had to be standardized so that everything runs as efficiently as possible in terms of logistics and the construction process. Because efficiency is both sustainable and economical. With an outer shell of 24,000 square meters, standardization is absolutely essential. For this reason, we reduced the facade component types to a minimum. This made it possible to design the entire facade with a tight matrix plus 45 individual element types. A typification of 2,500 elements enables a quality check in Archicad. The graphic overrides can be used very efficiently to analyze the rhythm of the facade, to make sure requirements have been met, and to check if anything needs to be corrected. Typification also helps to convey content very clearly to others by means of labels and graphic overrides.
Um uns nicht in Selbstversuchen zu verlieren, haben wir
to avoid getting lost in experimentation, we formulated our goals and wishes with Archicad experts right at the outset to find a solution together.
The architects approached us with specific requirements for the facade planning. For example, they wanted to display the waves in detail in the Archicad model. However, they also wanted an abstract, flat variant for coordination purposes. The floor plan should also have shown circular arcs and not segments. After an internal analysis, we decided to recommend that the architects model the facade using library elements. We provided them with a master element containing abstract and detailed building blocks. After a short introductory training session from us, they were able to create the 45 facade types independently, enabling them to implement the complex facade in Archicad.
We created each of the 45 elements with the template script and replaced them in the model. The details for the component catalog were created from the same elements. The component catalog is a mix of detailed drawings and part lists from the facade model.
Aus dem Architekturmodell wurde
a hotlink file was exported from the architectural model and inserted into a separate teamwork file. In this teamwork file, we placed section markers and then created the details based on the model sections. For the facade designer, we created abstract component overviews in the model, including area information, which was needed for the tender process. The area data came from the modeled walls and from the space requirements. The facade designer needed this visualization of the data for further processing.
With its complex demands, the facade planning was a major challenge for everyone involved. The various planning aspects do not always have to be shown in a high level of detail. Sometimes simple abstractions are sufficient to communicate content.
Dabei lässt sich die Standardisierung und Typisierung.
This standardization and typification can be implemented very well in Archicad, which was a very valuable tool, giving the Anna Seiler House a long-lasting, almost musical and durable appearance.